I haven't leveled up in so long. Weather. Yay, rain tomorrow. Watering can today. Hopefully it actually rains tomorrow. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. It's blackberry season. Bushes across the countryside are overflowing with ripe fruit. Just go outside and see for yourself. Okay, that was not helpful. I know where the robot is. If you'd like to know it, say it to me. So much love. I know where the robot is. I don't know what that means. Alrighty. I always forget to check on my chicken. I don't know if I ever checked on him yesterday. Oh, he's alive, so. I mean, I guess as long as the thing is open to outside and it never rains, it's fine. Okay, that's cool. Alright, so we're finally gonna make a little bit more money. Finally. Let's check the chicken. Come on. Check the chicken while we're over here. Yay, it's got a heart for me. Is this not hatched yet? How long do we gotta wait? No? No? How long does it take? Turns eggs into mayonnaise. I was under the impression there would be... Okay, we'll just leave it. Duck, mayo, and super cucumber. Nice. I don't know what you're talking about, but it sounds amazing. Okay, so I need to get gold so I can make those freaking sprinklers. If I could have just, like, 10 of those, I could make my life so great. So sure of it. Sprinklers would make life so much better. No doubt. Yes, I do remember that. I tried to hit it with, like, my freaking pickaxe for, like, an hour. I literally sat there smacking that thing for so long. That was so sad. Oh, look, there's... We're not done yet. I don't even remember what that is. Is this done? That's, like, a seventh day thing, I think, right? Sure, it doesn't look done. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. No! Ugh. The controls in this game. I'll tell you what. The only bad thing I found about this game. I wouldn't even say the lack of tutorial is bad. I like that. It means you have to play the game several years and several times to figure out everything. I enjoy that. It gives it replay value. I like replay value. Wait, let's go see about the mayonnaise. You can open it, and you know how. Tell me how. Please. Mayonnaise. It looks spreadable. Let's see. Mayonnaise isn't one of these things, huh? Alright, so we're gonna go sell that, then. And we'll go take Leah an egg. I feel like she'll like that. I'm not as in a hurry with Haley at this point. Duck, use duck. You literally use duck mayo. Haley was sort of telling me about that. Because Haley told me she didn't need me to open any more jars for her because she found a tool that works for her. I think she even said it was duck mayo, but I don't remember. Alright. We'll see if Leah likes an egg. Since it's not worth much. Okay, we'll go the pathway on the way back. We'll see. Oh, look. Let's take a plum to somebody. Oh, yeah, yeah, hazelnut. We're done with the bundle. Maybe we'll find the last room. Or two rooms. Is there one more room or two more rooms? I don't remember. Ancient doll. Yay. New stuff. Behind the blacksmith is a chest. Find a way at the tree and get in. Alright, let's go find that real quick. I like it when there's people here to tell me stuff. Because my never looking things up rule. I feel the urge to go shopping. Sigh. I said sigh. I always say the sigh. Ugh. That's such a stupid get. Well, you're such a stupid face. Jerk. I could have eaten that. The cucumber purple? Oh, okay. Well, I don't have a cucumber. Oh no, I didn't grab my iron. I gotta run. If I don't have iron ready, I'm gonna be so sad, and I'm pretty sure I won't. So. I probably don't have enough money anyway. But we'll see. Run! Sorry, I had to turn around really quick. I'll still look for your thing. Wait, this is where I keep the iron. No! Oh, wait, I can transmute 3. It's okay. Transmute. Run! I understand everything you're saying. You're good. Oh, can I catch that bird? Because I really want to. I don't know what I'll do with it when I catch it. I'll worry about that after the fact. Leah, come here. Take my egg. There's actually a lot of wild food in this area if you know where to look. I know where to look, ho. Oh, yeah, she likes it. I found something for her. Move. I have places to be. Oh, let me go to this guy, and then we'll look for your thing you're talking about. Nope. Upgrade tools. Yeah, do it. Hurry. Start as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple days. Nice. Better rain tomorrow. How'd I get back here? Donate to the museum. Alright, Gunther never tells me anything about anything. Gunther's so full of crap. I mean, I hate that guy. Where can I get the... You said behind the blacksmith? It must be back here and I can't see it. But you said I can't open it, right? Oh, look, I see one there. How do I get... Oh, I can just cut things. Well, there's that. Oops. Alright, let me go back to the blacksmith and see if I can figure that out. And you said I need duck mayonnaise. I can't make duck mayonnaise yet. Oh, okay. I think I see what you're talking about now. I think I see it. Yeah, okay, so it's in there. How do I get in there? How the heck? Can I, like, cut this? my gosh! But that's the one I need the duck mayo for. The duck mayonnaise. Oh, okay, I can only go the set direction. Out of order. Okay, so that's what you mean. So I know where three special chests are, right? Because I know where the one in the saloon is. In saloon is duck mayo. Where do I get the cucumber? Did you tell me where I get the cucumber, or do I have to grow the cucumber? I don't know why I keep coming here for shills. Because it doesn't hurt. Five chests, huh? I'm gonna forget all those locations, but that's good. That's alright. A super cucumber is a fish? That makes sense. Is one you catch in the pot or something? No, I can't look at that anymore. Let's go up and finish the fall bundle for the foraging anyway. See if we get some loot from it. I'll accept it, but I'm not gonna do it. So I now know where the purple shorts are, finally. But I have to befriend somebody that I don't really care to befriend. I mean, I guess all it will probably take is giving her an egg every day for, like, a couple days. I need high fishing. Look at this fishing. Look at that fishing. I know. Yeah, I need it higher, probably. Ocean 6, number 4. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much when I fish almost always anyway. Did it! Rewards! Yay! I'll probably wait to... No, I might as well plant them soon. After my watering can is in. Alright, let's see if this gets us anything. So I know where three chests are now. I still don't know where one... two others are. I'm sure... I think I saw one over by the magician's house, actually. Now that I think about it. Does that sound right? We're gonna take the long way home so I can look for the little... digging patches. You guys are teaching me all kinds of new things about this game. That I might not have ever known. None? I don't see any. Alright, I'll grab those. You wish you understood my pronunciation? I'm sorry. I wish I could speak German. Let's see. Right, I don't need the mushroom seeds right now. No, I won't put them away because I'll... You know, I think we're going to go mining tomorrow. I think. Yeah, I want to go mining. I like to mine. So, we'll take these things. And we'll take... Oh, look, we have a bunch of sweet peas. I'm actually pretty good on flowers. Let's see. I guess we can make a bunch of field snacks. I'm supposed to be saving acorns, but who cares? What happened to my berries? Did I eat all of them? For real? Alright. Off to bed we go. Yep. Yeah, it rained like it was supposed to. You gonna stay inside today? Yay, storm! So happy. I wanna cut that kinda, but I don't at the same time. My corn's grown weird now because of my watering issues. Hey, look at that. Got a little bit of harvest today. So we're gonna take that out. What's the fall crops? So nothing I have yet. I have every quality except, yeah, okay, I have all the quality crops then. No egg today? Where's my egg? Don't balk at me. She leave it outside or something? Come on now. Why is there no egg? I want my egg. I feel ripped off.
Give me my egg.
Oh, I guess we can plant the false seeds, actually. Let's take the false seeds all the way down here. And we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll do 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. It's gonna be a lot of watering. I'm just gonna leave them. Maybe I don't wanna do that. I wanna do this, but I'm not gonna get a sprinkler, but I just wanna get in the habit of doing it. Ugh! Messed up. It's a face. Definitely not gonna put fertilizer down over here. Oh, I like how well you can just like do this stuff all quickly. It's amazing. What? Is that it? Okay, I made too much area. That's alright. You need a heating for chick. Oh, I need the heater? Ah. I'll get the heater. I thought that wasn't gonna be till winter. That's lame. That face looks like a chicken, kinda. Alright, we're gonna go mining today. So excited, I love mining. Heater! Oh, we'll make money today. Stop, cat, please. You can catch me at the saloon most nights, so you're drunk. Great. Pine tar? Do you like pine tar? Oh, I guess I'll take it. Okay. She didn't like it. I goofed. There's a soccer ball in there as well. She's just stealing people's crap, huh? That makes me think that the mayor was there doing stuff with her. I mean, doesn't want to go back now. I knew that it was going to be something like that. I just didn't know where. This is the least money I've ever had. So my chickens are freezing, huh? This is how you burn down a chicken coop. You'll wake up to the smell of fried chicken. Because you cooked all your chickens overnight. True story. Been there, done that. Let's just put this up here. Hazelnut. We'll take that with us. Thank you. It's worth a lot. Lots of food. Oh, it's off? Oh. Okay. When we go back, we'll turn it back on. Hopefully the chicken won't freeze in one day. If he does, I'll get a new chicken. There's an egg already in the incubator. Incubator should be warm. That's kind of the point. Hey, look, he has boxes. A lot of feelings aren't the same. It's okay. Alrighty, here we go. Off to mine. Let's see, what floor are we on? Oh no, we're only to 45. We got real close to 50 though. Is there a way to mine those? Or is there nothing useful in them? Don't let me forget to get my watering can tomorrow, guys. I need to upgrade my pickaxe soon too. Makes this mining hard. That's probably my next tool. I mean, that's what I said last time, but I want to be able to water it faster, so. Now that I've had one watering can upgrade, I am greedy for watering can upgrades. Geode? Yeah. Alright. Geode. Yeah. I don't ever find enough of these things. Oh my gosh. Is doing this any good? I mean, obviously there's... Can I plant anything down here? That'd be cool. Iron. It's always nice. Why is there no animals? Oh, there we go. Oh, I forgot I have a new weapon. I'm so much faster now. I did notice one floor before that had literally like tons of iron on it, but I had to skip it because I was in a hurry because time was running out. Okay, I'm very specific about my inventory, guys. Don't judge me. Just cave cares is kind of what I care about, if anything. Although, I use the word carry very loosely. Alrighty. Can I do anything with these ice crystals? Because right now when I do it, they just break. I think this is going to take me a long time to break this. It's okay, I might have to make stairs at this point. You know, it always works better when I mine near where I come in. So I should go do that. I don't know why. I was kind of looking for loot. That's why I did this. I really need to prioritize going low. I get distracted. But I guess I need iron too, so it doesn't hurt. They're pointless? Okay. I feel like they might be for something, but I can't imagine what. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. I don't have enough energy. I need better food. Oh my gosh, I should have just mined here a long time ago. Alright, I'm gonna be more strategic now. I'm gonna stop mining everything. Although, I'm gonna mine the iron. That's hard to resist. Ooh. I'm gonna mine this thing too. Topaz's not really worth it. Oh well. Watch, you have to kill so many of creatures for like the Adventurers Guild. Which is stupid anyway, because the Adventurers Guild sucks. don't get anything. Well, they don't do anything. They just sit around their rumps and wait for you to kill stuff. Nobody's going on any adventures. They're all just a bunch of lazy old men. What? How did I not have more stone than that? It's not good. I should grab that torch in case it gets dark. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna make it to 50. I definitely need to upgrade my pick. Hopefully it gets better at this stuff. Stone geode. You will most likely get 80% of the adventures done just trying to get to level 10 in combat. Oh, really? Oh, is that the only point of them is for beauty? Well, that's okay. See, I don't really care about that kind of stuff, but I mean, I'll do it just for completion's sake, because I want to do all the things. Is there anything that's, like, missable in this game, if you know what I mean by that? Like, anything that if you don't do it the first time, like, there's not another opportunity? Because things like that, I want to make sure I do. For the 1,000 slimes, does the slime farm work for the 1,000 slimes, or does it have to be, like, wild slimes? I don't know what you just said. As far as you're aware, the game just loops. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't think anything would be missable in this game, but you never know. Well, if it's missable, I'll miss it, but whatever. I always forget to bring extra stone so I can stare down if I need to. There's not even good stuff in the rocks. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna build it either, unless it's like amazing. I mean, because I don't need the slime stuff every day, really. Can't think of a reason I would. Okay. Do these count as slimes? I mean, they look like slimes, they're just blue. Get back, devil. Man, I like it when the enemies drop stairs, that's nice. It's realistic, usually when I die, I drop stairs. Okay, I'm almost definitely not making it to a new floor. So I guess I should just loot up and get out. They do kind of slimes. Oh, look. Oh, hey, I can get the loot. It's right here. No complaints here. What is this? Jade? Alright. Oh, come on, stairs. The stair game is real. I eat before I get attacked. Won't be able to eat after I get attacked. I might be passing out. I hate that you pass out at 2 in this game. That's so stupid. Oh, yes! Okay. As soon as I'm ready, I'll go down. Okay, I just wanted to make sure there wasn't anything else. Grab this really quickly. Alright, and down we go. We made it! Oh, we made it. I'm so happy. Tundra boots. Let's get out of here. Leave them on. Hurry up. Stop by the community room all the way back? No, I don't think so either. It got me the first time because I wasn't expecting to pass out at 2 a.m. I was expecting at 6 a.m. maybe to pass out or to just be sent back to my home. Yeah, I just barely got to that 50. I was barely making home. I'm going to go straight to bed. I'm not going to stop anywhere. I hope it rains tomorrow. I like it when it rains. We'll probably go back to the mines if it rains, to be honest. The mines are my favorite. Don't judge me. Hey, got honey. Not gonna get it, though. There we go. Oh, level 7 farming already. Wow. We can make a loom, and we can make quality retaining soil. Uh-huh. Nice. So bok choy. Oh, what is that math? 40. Whoa, that don't make sense. $80 a piece. I could have done that math in my head. I'm stupid. All right, let's see. That's it. Oh no! I didn't make the heater on!